COVID-19 is here with us. It is here to stay. We should find a strategy for living with it. We must not allow COVID-19 to take away everything from us. It is already taking our lives. Our economy is struggling. Our worship centers are closed. It should not take our religious level. Therefore, we continue to demand that government opens schools for our children to get knowledge.